That was annoying. Now let's get pretty far back up again.
Thank you.
doesn't look like a road.
Thank you.
Scorpio. I'm good. I'm good for another 145 miles.
Right,
honestly, when it starts to go down, it goes down quite quick.
Yeah, but that's it, we've got the emergency. Oh, can I get the jerry can?
That might be it. Well, no, we can leave it till our Jossen. We're not going to need the jerry can until we go over to the island, Evo. Leave it till our Jossen. Well, at our Jossen, we can pull up there while we're waiting for the ferry. Exactly.
I'm amazed
though,
Eric's
like though. I think it's going to be a bit too soon. Maybe he's like, the nerves haven't quite kicked in, especially here. It's
driving
around in third gear.
Yeah. I'm hoping
that little glitch there is the only glitch we have on the whole thing.
Electric problems, don't face it. Then it starts to get down to.
Mechanically, there's nothing wrong with it, it's just that ignition. Sometimes the wire, for some reason, either comes loose or gets disconnected. And I can't get into the bloody thing to reconnect it. As soon as you do that, it works out.
We'll have a look, because I managed to take that.
And then this whole ring comes off, and then you can get to it.
But I don't know whether it's a software issue.
No, it's not.
It's definitely
it's just a wire.
Yeah, that's what. So if you go for lights, things that may stay on.
Never had a problem with the battery. It's always just been that.
Right.
I've had it replaced. I've had the battle replaced twice.
Yeah.
Some wire things.
It's a wonderful area. So anyway, we'll have a look. Get another one. I mean, it's worthwhile figuring out how to do it, because if you know that's a good spot, then you carry one of those things.
Well, it's just a wire. You just have to push it back in. You know, or if it's a broken wire, you just need to reconnect the wire off. Not a problematic thing.
Might have that, so
you've
really got
stuff. Good.